Hello everyone, today we are going to study chapter 2 of conversation. What is chapter 2? Learning to ride a bicycle. Learning to ride a bicycle. So let's get started. What we are going to read in this chapter? We are going to read in this chapter that Malini's parents gift her a new bicycle. She learns cycling with the help of her father. Let's read out what happens. Okay everyone, all are ready to read? So let's get started.
Wow father, I like this bicycle. I want to learn how to ride it. Please teach me cycling.
Yes dear, I will.
It must be very difficult to ride a bicycle.
No, not at all. But you need to practice well.
I want to sit on the bicycle.
You should keep one foot on the ground. Then hold the handle tight with both your hands. Move the other leg to the other side. Keep that foot on the ground and sit properly on the seat.
How can I move forward, Father?
You have to keep each foot on each pedal and move it round and round with force. The big wheels will also turn round and round and the bicycle will move ahead. You can ring this bell when you see someone on the road ahead of you.
I have to learn to turn left and right too.
Keep your hands on the handle and hold it tight. If you have to turn left, then turn the handle to the left. To turn right, turn the handle to the right. It's simple, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
You should also know how to stop the bicycle.
Yes, please tell me how to do that.
Just press these brakes close to your left hand with your fingers. If you want the bicycle to stop immediately, you should press both the brakes.
I may fall down if I ride it now.
Yes, you may. You have to learn to balance yourself first.
How will I balance myself on the bicycle?
I'll hold the back of your seat and push the bicycle. You move the pedal and hold the handle straight. Ride the bicycle down this straight road. Don't try to turn left or right. After a few days, you'll learn how to balance yourself. Then you'll also be able to easily turn the bicycle.
I want to start now.
Yes, of course, you may.
Now it's homework time. You all can converse at home with your father about learning to ride a bicycle. Bye-bye.